With Simcenter System Simulation Solutions 2019.2, Siemens Digital Industry Software meets the ever-changing need of industries for ever more accurate and competitive system modeling. The new capabilities in the latest release of Simcenter System Simulation Solutions focus on three main areas: mechatronic system modeling, user experience, openness. This new Simcenter Amesim version drives innovation through mechatronic system modeling. Among the many enhancements, you can improve an e-machine's design process by including its thermal behavior in a more realistic environment. This allows you to assess both the electromechanical performance and thermal behavior on driving cycles more accurately. To characterize complex flow paths, you now have the possibility to couple your models with the computational fluid dynamics models imported from Simcenter Star CCM+. As such, you keep the accuracy from your CFD results without losing computational speed. With the new Simcenter Flomaster version, it is possible to model fluid systems' dynamic attitudes, such as accelerations caused by the maneuvers of an aircraft or by a submarine emerging and submerging. The full fluid inertia is modeled in pipes, while the transit maneuvers are defined through environment model components. A second feature, the improved user experience, allows you to boost collaboration and efficiency throughout your company. For example, the integration of a neural network builder allows you to create neural network representing Simcenter Amesim models. Without prior knowledge, users are now able to easily simplify complex models into compact, real-time neural networks and share them with the ONNX community. Quickly understanding the physical behavior of thermal fluid systems is a priority for Simcenter Flomaster. So from now on, physical results can be visualized on the model schematic, either during the simulation or as playback. Also, users can specify requirements and constraints right away to check whether they're met. This allows to immediately spot problematic areas of a large fluid system. Finally, we've also improved the software's openness. From now on, it is easy to submit a Simcenter Amesim model to HPC for non-experts through a dedicated GUI. To this end, scripts or command lines are not mandatory anymore for standard workflows. To discover all capabilities of Simcenter System Simulation Solutions 2019.2, visit the Simcenter community or our website. Thank you for watching.